everybody, Luis Garcia here with Off-Leash Canine Training. This right here is Charlotte. She's just over a year old. She is a runner. She counter serves. She takes anything that she can, put it in her mouth, and she takes off with it. Now she also she's had surgery also because she picks up rocks and they had to do surgery on her. So real important for us to work with her, not just grabbing anything off the ground and chewing on it. She is good with other dogs. They said that they're able to put their hands inside the food. So no aggression or anything like that. Gets a lot of excitement just from seeing other dogs. She'll pull bark up to them, but it's just a playful where she just wants to play with the other dogs and get to interact with them. We do want to know what she knows so far. And then from there, we're just going to take her and make her an amazing dog. Come. Come. Sit. 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 Down. Down. Sit. Down. Come. Place. Knee place. Knee place. Place. But as you can see, she's ignoring everything so far that I've asked her. So again, we're gonna take it from here and just make her an amazing dog in 14 days. Stay tuned.
Come on, girl. Go work. Go.
Charlotte is a high energy and high drive dog. She's very lovable, but she was definitely in need of some training and some discipline and some help. We have another dog at home, so we are very much looking forward to seeing how they interact with each other. The 2 weeks that we left her with Off-Leash Canine, it was difficult because we're leaving her with somebody we don't know, but we certainly came to trust them because they were very highly regarded and very highly recommended. We've seen a dramatic change in the 2 weeks, and we're looking forward to continuing.